Francisco say a 13-year-old girl crashed into two vehicles, injuring one person. It happened near 2nd and Brannan Streets yesterday morning. Police say officers first noticed her and another driver committing several vehicle code violations near Bay and Stockton Streets at about 8:30 a.m. Police say officers tried to stop one of them before both drivers sped away. The 13-year-old girl and one of the crash victims were taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. And